This is the Logitech B100, the cheapest wired mouse from Logitech. Hey, what's up guys, this is Tero back with another video where I'm gonna review the Logitech B100 mouse. So without further ado, let's make it happen. First, let's get an idea about the size. This is the B100 mouse side by side of the B175 wireless mouse. As you can see, it's a bit bigger in size. And here is my Redmi Note 3 just to give you an idea. The mouse is totally made out of plastic and it's a good quality plastic, but it's not as good as the B175 wireless mouse which I have been using. Keeping the price in mind, it's totally fine. The clicks feels good enough, though it's a little louder to my liking. The size is a bit larger if your hands are small like me, but if you have medium or big size hands, you will be okay with it. I know there are cheaper options available for like 100 or 150 rupees mouse. I mean the local ones. Their left clicks just stops working within a few days. This won't be the issue with this Logitech B100, I can tell you that. I have been using this mouse for like 1 or 2 months and I did game with it and I edit with it and I browsed internet and other stuff and it's fine and it's working fine till now. Here is a small overview for you guys, and in case you wanna buy one for yourself, links will be given in the description box below, so do check them out. So in my opinion, for the price of under 300 rupees, I mean it's 275 rupees MRP and other delivery charges and stuff, it's like 300-350 or somewhere near that, it's a pretty good deal. This mouse is a great option for starters, or if you are a small businessman or something like that, you just want a cheap mouse, it's pretty good. The cable is almost 70 inches or 1.8 meters long. And it has the USB type A port which can connect pretty much every computer or any other device. So that wraps up this video guys. If you like this video, give this video a huge thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Share this video with your friends if you feel like it. This is Tero signing off and I'll see you soon. Bye bye now.